is your career. But the thing is that if you are in a wrong career, you can't get to that destination.
The first compelling thing to sell any idea or vision to someone is to let the person know
the why of anything is life is very important.
The why of anything, once you know the why, the answer is a whole lot of questions. When we read your why, you can know whether your motivation is right. When we read your why, we'll know the intentions and things behind your decision. I want to go about life with this thing. It's not just applicable to career alone. When you want to do something, ask yourself, what is the why? What is the why? What is the why? You want to go see a friend. Why do I want to go to see a friend? It's not like a check. So you ask yourself, oh, I want to go see a friend so that this and this can happen. Great. Once the why is correct, then others can be settled.
The why. It starts first with the why. I don't have to say the why. Why do you want to go to a science department, for example, those questions from the juniors and seniors, why? Until you know the why, you will make a wrong decision. Do you understand? Every decision you want to make in your life, ask yourself the why. Ask yourself the why. Come on, say to yourself, I will ask myself the why. This has been a lovely factor for me.
Not fight life. What it tells us is that you know something about that thing.
So what I'm saying here in essence is that people make wrong career and academic decisions because of wrong definitions of what a career is. Wrong definition of what academic is. That's why they make wrong definitions.
When you know the meaning of a career,
when you know the meaning of academics, you will make the right decision. Because
it's the definition of people to make the right decision. The right definition that goes through your life.
It's called mindset. It's called wrong.
Before you can make the right definition,
I explain the concept of mindset with concrete. How many of you have seen concrete before? You know that concrete material we use in constructive buildings. You've seen concrete before. Let me explain the illustration with that example. Look at here. Now look at this. It's concrete, right? So when concrete is made, they've done a mixture of concrete and they're allowed to pour it into a formwork, right? So there's a formwork, either you want to cast a column or you want to cast a slab. So they will pour the mixture of the concrete into that formwork, right? So they will pour it gradually until it gets to the top. They will pour it and they will get to the top. They give us some time to add it, right? You know, technically they say after about 21 days that the concrete has cured, they say the concrete is now set. That's what they call it technically. The same thing with our mindset. Your mindset, all the things coming from outside, all the belief system, all the things people are saying, all those ideas that you hear from the society, and you allow it to your mind, they are like concrete. Coming into your mind. People say you can't succeed. And I think that your environment and your and you accept it, it immediately supposed to be, it goes into your mind. I get what I'm saying now. People are saying that, oh, you can't excel beyond this. People are saying, you can't go to that kind of school. People are saying, you can't do more than this. I mean, people are giving different forms of limitation. When you accept it in your mind, it's like you are pouring concrete into your mind. Your mind is a receptacle. Your mind can receive things. So when you accept belief system, ideas from outside, from people, it's like a foreign company to your mind. And the danger is that a time will come when you have allowed all those things into your mind that they will now form, they will get to the top, just like the same concrete, and then they now add it. And that is the time we call it, it becomes a philosophy. Because you have allowed the things in your mind over a long period of time, and now it is in an ideology, a philosophy. What that means is that anytime you want to do something, you unconsciously to you, because of your mindset, you just say it cannot happen. It's not possible.
You get it now? So, let's go.